Hey guys, so today we are going to learn about flowers. Flowers in Telugu are known as Puvvulu or Pushpalu. Flowers' importance in nature is everywhere. Without flowers, plants would merely be green and the world would be of a duller place. Flowers and ornamental plants increase the level of positive energy. People who keep flowers in their home feel happier, less stressed, and more relaxed. Flowers are used to decorate in many different ways. The aromas of the flowers are often extracted and used for perfume and in aromatherapy. Many flowers have medicinal properties, which have been used since ancient times. Now let's have a look about few flowers. Kamalam, which is a lotus. The lotus symbolizes purity. The pink lotus is the national flower of India. It's also known as the sacred lotus. Vepa Puvvu, which is neem flower. Neem flower is a regular feature in many homes across South India. Neem flower is considered an antiseptic that can cleanse your system. There are few South Indian dishes that incorporate neem flower. Neem flowers can be used to treat nausea and intestinal worms. They are used in aromatherapy because of their calming effect. Mandara Puvvu, which is a hibiscus flower. Hibiscus tea has been known to prevent hypertension and lowers blood pressure and keeps your liver healthy. It also helps with menstrual cramps. It's rich in vitamin C and contains minerals such as flavonoids and has laxative properties. Malle Puvvu, which is a jasmine flower. The white blossoms symbolize purity. The white flowers bloom at night with such a powerful scent. Jasmine sometimes symbolizes the value of modesty. Parijatam, which is a night flowering jasmine, also called the coral jasmine, which is referred to as the queen of the night. The flowers are delightfully fragrant. Parijatam is considered a divine tree. Nooru Varahalu, which is the flame of the woods. These are big, bright flower clusters. Gulabi, which is a rose. Roses are best known as ornamental plants grown for their flowers in the garden and sometimes indoors. The rose water soothes the skin irritation. It soothes the sore throats, reduces skin redness, and it contains antioxidants. Sampangi, which is yellow jade orchid or joy perfume. These are rare and has a strong perfume. The fragrant flowers attract butterflies and hummingbirds. Kanakambaram, which is Chrysandra, also known as the firecracker flower. Its flowers are used for adorning hair and for rituals in temples. These flowers are brightly colored. Chamanti Puvvu, which is a chrysanthemum flower. It is daisy-like with a typically yellow center and a decorative pompon. It symbolizes optimism and joy. Banti Puvvu, which is a marigold flower. The flowers are open when the sun is out. The marigold is also called the herb of the sun, representing passion and even creativity. Thank you for watching, guys. Please do subscribe to my channel to get notified about my upcoming educative videos.